Jugend musiziert, hieß es am 23. Juli zu Füßen der Zeit zur Moritzburg. Das Oxfordshire School Symphony Orchestra und die Oxfordshire Youth Wind Band waren im Schlosspark on stage. Sie boten dem geneigten Publikum zahlreiche Stücke aus ihrem breit gefächerten Repertoire.
Right, the orchestra is from Oxfordshire, which is a county in the United Kingdom. And we have three county youth orchestras, and this is our number two orchestra. And the children are drawn from all over the county. Many, many children learn instruments, but some of the best and most motivated get to play in the county youth orchestras. And we rehearse every week on a Saturday morning and also sometimes in the holidays. And we build towards our tour here to Europe. And it's a very special occasion for us, and we feel very privileged to be able to come and perform in Europe.
Insgesamt spielen um die 120 Schüler im Orchester. Auf der Tour sind ca. 70 dabei. Um Orchestermitglieder zu finden, wird Werbung gemacht. Interessierte werden zum Vorspiel eingeladen. Die Besten werden im Orchester aufgenommen. Dennoch müssen die Schüler hart an sich arbeiten, da der Platz im Orchester nicht dauerhaft garantiert ist.
Well, all our teachers are teaching in the schools in the county. So the Oxfordshire County Music Service sends teachers out into all the schools, and we try to motivate our students to practice very hard. When they feel that their students are ready, they encourage them to do the auditions and join the orchestra, because we know that playing in orchestras improves the students' playing very much, and they become highly motivated by the wonderful music that they can play in the orchestra.
Bei einem so großen Orchester sind nicht immer nur die üblichen Instrumente dabei.
Often we'll have harpists with us as well. We do have some of the more unusual instruments, such as the tuba, is not always in the symphony orchestra, but we do have them with us this time. And it really also depends on the repertoire. We think very hard about which repertoire to bring with us. We like to play something British, but then we also like to play something German if we come into Germany, and other things as well, because it makes an interesting program. But also the children learn a diverse number of pieces, which helps with their education too.
Üblicherweise dauert es 2 bis 3 Monate, um ein entsprechendes Repertoire einzustudieren. Auch wenn die Kinder neue Stücke wesentlich schneller lernen könnten.
Children can learn music very quickly. If we're rehearsing every day continuously, we can theoretically teach them a new program in 1 week and then perform it. But often we're only rehearsing once a week, so it takes us a term to learn something. For this particular orchestra, we have holiday courses, so we might do a week of rehearsals and then again during the year and then again just before we come on tour.
Caroline Hobbs-Smith ist in Südafrika geboren. Sie absolvierte ihr Diplom im Querflötenspiel am Royal College of Music in London. In Südafrika spielte sie im National Symphony Orchestra. Sie engagierte sich schon immer für junge Musiker und ist eine der 3 Dirigenten des Schülerorchesters.
We tour into different countries in Europe. This orchestra has toured to Spain, France, Germany before, the same region of Germany, which we love very much. Slovenia, Czechoslovakia, we've been to many countries.
Doch was brachte das Orchester gerade nach Zeitz?
Well, it seems the tour operators know where the good venues are. They know what works well, and they must have heard about this lovely outdoor setting, and it was highly recommended to us, and we're very pleased to play in a different sort of venue. We often play in churches, which is lovely. We play in concert halls and theatres, but playing outdoors in what looks like a Hollywood bowl is more unusual for us and is exciting and again a new experience for the children.
Wenn Gäste aus Großbritannien im Burgenlandkreis sind, kommt man derzeit um die Frage des Brexit nicht herum.
Oh, well, it was a big surprise, and for me personally, I'm sad, because I feel that, as a musician, I feel orchestras bring people of all nationalities together, and I feel that around the world we should be bringing people and nations together. But that's my personal view, and it doesn't represent necessarily everyone, obviously, in the organization or the country.
So besteht das Jugendorchester auch aus Schülern mit unterschiedlichsten Wurzeln.
It's wonderful. Music is a great means of bringing people of different nations together. And in fact, the first orchestra I conducted was in South Africa. It was shortly after Nelson Mandela was released. and it was the first truly integrated youth orchestra in that country, and we had 10 different home languages, and it was incredible how healing the music was and how it brought all of those children together, and we were able to be one team and making wonderful music together, and there's nothing quite like it. I think it's unique in that way. We definitely need as many orchestras as the world can produce.